That's right. Final Fantasy X HD Remaster, PlayStation 3 version, because I got this ages ago. I have a feeling that this is going to be kind of similar to Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5, the HD versions. In that some things are going to be HD, other things aren't, less important things. Anyway, new game. Ooh. Oh, I read up on this. So there isn't any difficulty settings in Final Fantasy X. However, something that they did add in the remaster is the expert sphere grid, which is how you level up your characters. So the expert sphere grid gives you greater control over exactly what stats you can level up at each point. I haven't played it. It makes no difference to the difficulty of the game. It's literally just like the advanced character control. So I'm going to stick with the standard just because. I mean, actually, no. What do you guys want? Do you guys want the standard sphere grid or the expert sphere grid? I could give the expert sphere grid a try. It's basically just like that there's more chance of me cocking things up with the expert sphere grid, from what I understand. Although I doubt it would be too bad. Also, I think that if you reach the max level with the expert sphere grid, you have slightly lower stats in some stats. Let's see expert just to see how it goes. I believe there's no way to change this back. Yeah, you just want to see me. Yeah, you cannot switch grids in-game. Is this the one you want? According to Logic, who loves to see me fuck up? Yeah. Is this the same cutscene? Because if it is, it's the same cutscene, just without the credits on it. So Tidus is just going for a shit. Don't pay any attention to him. He just had to tell Yuna that he was desperate for one. How do I know he's going for a shit? Well, he hasn't taken his sword. Ah, yes, this will be a lovely place for a shit. It's close to my friend, so they'll get the smell. I get a lovely view. Perfect. Yes. This may be similar to my Kingdom Hearts playthrough, where there was a lot of
listen to my story.
Homoerotic moments.
This may be our last chance.
Okay. Banging tunes. A ghost. Can I talk to you? I can!
Can you sign us?
Thank no Christ, it's voice act. Oh god. And so it begins. Pussy Demolisher would not fit. Okay then, kitten ears.
Please!
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take it easy.
Seeing a man named Kitten say, take it easy. Yes.
Can I have your autograph?
Of course.
Good luck tonight.
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll, do this. That will mean it was for you, okay?
This is why we could have called him Fuckboy.
He's blocking the front row! Fifth from the right!
Got it.
Their voices. Their voices are really shit. Well, gotta go. Well,
gotta go.
Oh, okay.
Cheer for me.
Two, three. He just had a blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
Kitten has made a promise to play with young boys. Again, we could have called him Fuckboy.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about checked all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa, didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles from C South.
The Duggles!
I know there's a lot of people out there today to see the star of the Abes. In just 1 year, he's become the team's number one player. He's Jack's blood and the new hope of Blitzball. What kind of super play will he show us today? Will we see his father's legendary shot? I don't think I'm the only one excited here, folks.
Is it wrong that when he started talking, I thought that this was going to be like some kind of narrator from Bastion sort of thing going on? I didn't remember that bit of dialogue, so it kind of caught me off guard.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late.
Is it wrong that
hey,
even...
let go of me!
All I can hear in their screaming is, mine, mine, mine! From the seagull. From fucking Finding Nemo. This is what could happen when we find the God Particle. Is that guy from Kingdom Hearts 2? No, that guy from Kingdom Hearts 2 is from this game. His name's Auron. And he only uses one sleeve because his other arm is injured. Ah, yes, the minimap. Is it wrong that I look forward to when we can rename Auron?
It begins. Don't cry.
What the? Hey, wait!
door and should be fuckboy.
Hey, not this way.
Look.
Tidus just looks like he constantly has bags under his eyes. It's like the two textures just don't... the colors don't quite match. He starts off barely able to hold it with two hands.
These ones don't matter. We cut through.
All right. I thought that Orin's other arm was injured. Maybe I was misremembering. Is he just two-handed? And.
Going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run.
This is bringing back so many fucking memories.
Overkill!
That's right. God. That looks like something that could have come out of Pacific Rim.
Get out of my town!
Some can't wait to die.
When a character's overdrive gauge beneath the HP MP display is full, that character may use a special unique attack once. Oh yeah, Bushido. Fuck, I forgot there were QuickTime events! Well, oh shit! There are QuickTime events! I didn't remember this. I did not remember this. Wait, no. Swordplay. Another QuickTime event. Maybe. For some reason, I didn't think there were QuickTime events. I didn't remember. Oh, this isn't gonna go well. I thought the one with QuickTime events was Final Fantasy XII. Oh no. Just keep smacking the thing. Do I have a way to tell how much health it has left? Or is this one of those just keep going till you die things? I can't remember. Oh wait, no, I'm killing a tentacle. I'm killing a tentacle each time. I killed all the tentacles except for the big one. That means I win. That's how it works. How's it going, Cohen? Been a while. Is that a save point? It is. Those are the save points, right? Wait, there we go. Traveler save sphere level 1. Yes. Right.
What are you laughing at, old man? Warren, let's get out of here.
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man.
Oh. Okay. That's a lot of sin. This is a very sinful place. Kill the one, the flickering wings. No. Oh god. That one. I believe that this is still turn-based, not ATB-based, so... In fact, yeah, it is. I don't know. Kill the ones with the flickering wings and we should be fine.
This could be bad. That! Knock it down!
What?!
Trust me, you'll see.
Attack the thing! Attack the thing and all will be well, apparently. I did it. That was a very, very big explosion. That was huge!
Go.
Running across an exploding building. Sounds like a smart idea to me.
Warren! Warren!
This is it. This is your story.
I'm sorry, but it looks like we're about to be sucked up into something's anus. Hey, Tinga, how's it going? There isn't a death command for this game yet, but I think you can add one.
Hey!
My old man?
Wait, what? Where the fuck am I going? I don't remember this. Seriously, where the fuck am I going? I'm going towards Jekt, okay? I seriously don't remember this. Jekt! Daddy! Papa!
I thought about a lot of things. Like, where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded. And then, sleepy. I had a dream. A dream alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me. So I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
God, I'm so alone. I'm doing pretty good, Dinga. Thanks for asking.
Anybody there?
There's Bird.
Aaron!
No, Bird.
Hey!
He's right there, you don't have to shout. Also, I'm very surprised that it hasn't flown away. There we go. Ah, I can move now. My mini-map tells me so. Right then. I remember little bits from this game, but not the whole thing. So... you may have to bear with me about just plain forgetting about some things. But I'm pretty sure I remember this. So spooky. Now, this is one of the older styles of Final Fantasy or RPGs, in that if you die, you have to go back to your last save slot, I believe. So, I'm going to be saving a lot. Where am I going? This way. Okay. There's something over here. Yeah! Exploration! Hype potion! Fish swims below you, the bridge you're on collapses. Makes sense to me. Where the fuck do I need to go now? When I have the mini map, it's clear, it tells you where you have to go, but. Feels like something's watching me. Sahagin? I think that's the name. Aren't those Sahagin? Yeah, underwater. Yes, yeah, Sahagin. Underwater combat, go! Who Who needs to breathe? Oh, I was just getting into the music. Well, ain't you just a pretty motherfucker? And of course, tentacles. Okay, attack the boss. Attack it in its stupid little face. That just took off the majority of my health in one hit. Geosageno. It's gonna basically... Is it halving my health each time? Seems like it is. I kinda wanna heal. Like... I don't remember what parts of this game you have to survive through and what ones you're supposed to die, if any of them. Uh-oh. Sorry about that, guys. I had to sneeze. So, we were attacked by a big fish with no digestive organs.
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer.
That's not how that saying goes.
I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Hey then. Okay. Hello. Wow, Titus is stronger than he looks.
Cold. Need fire.
No, need save point. Through here. I mean, there was a little campfire or the remnants of a campfire, but it's probably safe to assume that we couldn't actually use it. Oh, well, we got flint. That's probably useful. Can we use the flint? The remains of a campfire, you need some kind of flammable tinder. Yep, let's just have a look if anyone wants to fuck us. Swipe right, you motherfuckers. Swipe right. A withered bouquet. How poignant. Youth doesn't last forever. Oh wait, no, they're just some dried out fucking flowers. Ooh, chest. I am an item whore. I am an item whore. Expect to see me looking for chests quite a lot. You didn't expect that Tinder pun out of nowhere. I've never used Tinder, but I know it's a thing! That's reason enough to make a joke about it, right? Some withered flowers have been left here. So I couldn't have just taken these? Maybe I could have. Let's burn the flowers. Maybe we can get high off of them. I think you did something wrong with the Tinder.
Need food.
You needy, whiny little bitch.
What do you want?
The flashback, you can tell by the grain.
Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who? Me?
You cried.
Just in case you didn't know, you cried. You cried when your daddy disappeared. Alien reject. Oh, you're bigger than I thought you were. Ah, no, never mind. A click. I never liked clicks anyway. Just wailing on each other. Ah, yes! The gimps I ordered have arrived.
You on my side? Cool!
Certain items, like grenades, have special effects when used. These items can only be used during battle by selecting the special ability, Use. Who knew you could use things? I had better heal. Better heal, kitten. Also, where did we get the little buckler from? We just have it. How much health does this click have, by the way? I don't have like a scan ability or anything. I have plenty of potions, so I can use a few. I know I have another grenade, but I don't really want to use it. I want to save it. I don't know if there's any point to saving it, but I'm gonna do it. They'll survive another hit. Hey, finally! Oh, yes, the victory fanfare. It feels so good. Ah, the nostalgia. The nostalgia. Butts.
Phew. That was close. Hey, let me go.
Redek Drak.
Fiend, Irisa, take your car.
Fuck, it's a coup.
Fuck, Emmett?
Fed! Trivadek Risa!
Drownia, Drakisha Tate.
Ifun Pedig, Fapuneket Vadrik.
I've forgotten about this. Hello, sailor.
Kuno.
Oh, no wonder. She's in that getup because she's into BDSM. I didn't come my pants after hearing some music. I came after hearing the victory fanfare. Possibly one of the most iconic pieces of Final Fantasy music. Yes, I'm a massive Final Fantasy fanboy.
Kid, did Daija.
Hey, that hurts.
Osujek, right?
Whoa. Okay.
I'd forgotten this.
I said I don't understand.
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
So if I remember correctly, I'm not sure if it's in this one or in part two, but you collect like dictionaries, and the more of them you collect, the more of their language you understand. And so then it would stand to reason that there's a New Game Plus feature, although I don't remember. And then through the New Game Plus feature, you can go through the game again with all of your collected dictionaries and understand them. I don't remember, but
Oh, almost forgot.
The sphere grid is used to develop your character by activating nodes with spheres. Let's see how this is done. Tutorial! Yes, my flatmate is away for the weekend, hence how come I can be so loud. Also, let's mess around with kitten's balls. Wait, spheres, sorry. Slip of the tongue. across your balls. The cursor's appearing as a selected character's current position. You can move it. Information from upgrades. Blah, blah, blah. So there's ability and stats. They're called nodes. Characters are upgraded by activating nodes. A character must move near a node in order to activate it. Let's go through this step by step. By pressing this button. So then there's how many I can move. The number of steps a character can move is equivalent to his sphere level. You have to get AP points from battle, so it's experience. Characters must fight battles to gain AP and obtain sphere levels. Oh, okay. So they actually have to be in the battle to level. That's good to know. I didn't remember that. You can move 4 steps. Careful not to move too fast, as you may forget to activate nodes you pass over. Just take 1 step. Learn the ability Cheer. And do not have to be at a node to activate it. You can do it from an adjacent node as well. When the character arrives, you'll be asked for a final confirmation. Movement process is complete and cannot be cancelled. So it costs less to go back than it does to go forward. Since the character is in position, let's activate a node. To activate nodes, you must use spheres. Spheres are items that can be obtained by various means, but mainly by defeating enemies. Select use. Okay, so I need different spheres for different types of nodes. Nodes that can be activated at the node at the character's current position and nodes directly adjacent. This means that nodes that are 1 step behind or ahead can also be activated. When you select a sphere, the nodes that can be activated by that sphere at the position are highlighted. Ability sphere has been selected, so only the ability nodes will glow. By selecting the node you want, it'll be active. Character will learn its ability. Note that 1 ability sphere was used during this process. It's the same procedure to improve blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Activate separately by each character. This means that a character can reactivate a node already used by another character by moving to it and using the corresponding sphere. Note the lock. That locks cannot be opened at present. Another tutorial. Yeah, okay. As you know how to upgrade your character, let's look at the other useful sideways. The character's current status can be displayed by doing this. Look at all the shit you don't have. Press those buttons to switch between characters. This is useful when you wish to compare the character's stats. Zoom in and out. Look at how much shit there is for me to learn. This concludes the Sphere Grid tutorial. Try improving Kitten now. Okay, so that's pause. Okay. So let's actually level Kitten. So what's this? This is Jinx. Is there a way that I can check what Jinx is? Kind of wanted to learn what Jinx was. So there's Cheer. I don't... Here's the problem, though. So this is the advanced sphere. Or the expert sphere. Are there no locks? No, there are locks. Okay. So I could get Jinx, or I could get Cheer. And what would be the next thing after Cheer? Flea. Flea, Kaya? Ooh, Haste. Okay, we're going this way. Wait, hold on. Would there be any reason to use a sphere here? Oh, it's probably talking about that one. Okay, well, we'll activate that, I guess. Can we do anything with dot dot dot? They have use and they have steel. I'm not going to call them by their name until we know, until it says who they are in the game. Okay. I guess that's it. I just saved. There's no point doing anything else.
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're going to go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.